feel excluded from the people of God? Ezekiel says God is not confined by buildings. God's here with you, even in exile. Do you feel like you have no future? In Ezekiel, God says, "See these dry bones of a dead church, a dead country, a dead future. I can breathe life into them and they will live." Have your leaders, both political and spiritual, let you down? Ezekiel promises that Jesus himself will be your leader. He can bind up those hurts and carry you. God is in the unexpected places.